So to get ready, I'm going to give it a thorough deep clean as well as a disinfect in the interest of biosecurity. Some areas will need a little bit more work than others, but we're going to give it a good soap and water wash, get it all back to like new condition.
Dish soap, being non-toxic, is a good choice for the interior wash. Gram package of Vercon and 1 gallon of lukewarm water for a disinfecting solution.
Now it's time to get the exterior looking as good as the interior.